areas of Philly's offense. As Polanco bounces into a double play that has been inconsistent at best for the better part of a year and a half.
No question.